Omaha police are investigating two overnight robberies. One happened at the Anderson Convenience Market near 120th and Pacific. Officers were called to the store just after 1:30 this morning. A witness says a black man in dark clothing robbed the store at gunpoint. The second robbery happened about a half hour later near 132nd and Grover. An employee at that Speedy Mart said a black man in dark clothes robbed the store at gunpoint. Police are investigating both incidents. Call Crime Stoppers at 402-444-STOP if you know anything.